Well, he's mistimed that. He's gone for a duck. Let's look at that again. Serious pressure on the new man in there. Got ball.
Beautifully timed.
Four.
That had four runs written all over it from the moment it left his bat.
The crowd enjoyed that shot. Nothing scored there. How important is concentration for a batsman?
Concentration is vital to a batsman. As soon as you start to lose it during an innings, then you'll get yourself into trouble and probably get yourself out.
No runs off that. Let's have a look at the action replay. New batsman in. Edged. Good shot, and good stop too. Thin edge. batsman coming back for a second. They're having a shout. The umpire's calling for the third umpire. Let's take another look at that in replay.
They're tough ones for the umpire. We get to see it in slow motion or with Hawkeye over and over. But in the middle, they only get one shot at it at full speed.
There's the signal, he's safe. Three runs from the over. A quickie to start a new over. Just one run. Batsmen are looking for two. The ball just runs out into the covers. That was good running by the batsman. The ball just runs out into the covers. Batsman are coming back for a second. That ball was really moving. Well bowled. Very well timed. Smashed for four.
Everything was in the right place there. It fairly raced to the boundary.
Well, he's playing to the crowd now. Not a pretty over for Pakistan, that one. The ball just runs out into the covers. Batsman are coming back for two. Big appeal. Out.
I think he realised halfway down that he wasn't going to make it.
Let's take a look at that from another angle. New batsman in for Sri Lanka. Edged. Do you agree that a batsman's strengths can also be viewed as potential weaknesses, Tony?
Well, I'm not so sure about that. As far as I'm concerned, if you have a strength, that's an advantage. If every now and again that cover drive leads to an outside edge, which ends up in the hands of slips, well, I mean, so be it. It may have happened anyhow. You could also argue that a batsman who's a good hooker or puller of the ball hits those wonderful sixes every now and again, is going to get caught off a top edge. Well, you know, so be it. But he's going to miss out on a lot of boundaries had he given away that strength. So I think it's a very negative way of looking at things. After all, if it's a strength, it is a strength.
This is a big lead now. 4 runs from the over. The Seamato start a new over then.
No ball.
Great stroke play. That's raced away for 4.
Oh, lovely timing. He played that beautifully.
The crowd enjoyed that shot. Edged. Unlucky bowling there. Big shout. And the umpire's given it.
That was straight in front. No doubt about that one.
Well, it's a batsman's nightmare seeing that finger go.
Let's take another look at that in replay. Let's have a look at that in Hawkeye. The new man in can't afford any lapses in concentration here. Good stuff from the fast bowler. Well, he's mistimed that, it's run away off the edge. That's the end of another over. Edge to slip. No run there.